Don't make my character pee or other things pee on me in the game. Oh, wait. I'm missing something. I only have... Fuck you! Get out of my behind of me! I'm missing... I need four more remnants. There's something I'm missing in here. I really, really dislike how many of those things they have popping up around here. I kind of just want to explore and get the fuck out of here, but, shut up! Leave me alone! God damn it! Wait, is this it? Is this a new place? Have I been here, or is this the old place that I was at before? I can't tell, I'm drunk. No, I've been here before! It's a couple sips. Alright. Up the stairs. We're gonna clear this floor. This floor, we're clearing it. Oh, there's a door that I haven't opened yet. Perfect.
Oh, you're there.
Press two! No! I pulled the flare out! No! No!
Oh my god.
Well, you know what that means.
That means you're going to try another one, bitch.
Oh god. Oh god. I need to drink one more. I have been equalized. I'm almost on beer six. We're almost out of beer. What are we doing? We're out of beer.
I don't know. There's another one in the fridge.
Oh yeah, well, I should water also.
Oh my god.
Kim, have you been watering? Water.
Water.
Oh, you're gonna get me water?
Hell yeah!
Awesome! Kim is the best coworker ever. We met through work. We hang out a lot. She's cool as fuck. Oh yeah, I probably should... Nope. What am I doing? I'm pressing buttons. Alright, 1 second. I need a pour beer. Ah. And I need to up my beer count, because that's also a thing. Done. Alright, this is literally my last beer. I didn't think I'd be drinking a six-pack tonight. I didn't think I'd be getting drunk. I figured this game, I would finish it, it would be easy. Thank you. Okay, go do that then. Release the Kraken. Guys, this game is kicking my ass. I don't know if it's because I'm drunk. You saw a thing, it was scary. What'd you see? Katie, what was the thing you saw? I must know. Oh, goodness. Excuse me. Alright, let's return to the story while we're... Alright. I'm going straight. Nothing. Oh. I wish I could put something in the world here. Wait a minute. Add me in the mix for commands. How does add me in the mix... What? I do have to admit that Dark... Here. Marfus? Dark Marfus let us know that we could do commands in Twitch where you could type in things and freak me out in the game, which has been fairly successful, I have to admit. So Dark Marfus, thank you for scaring the shit out of me and making me get more drunk. All right. Twitch is slowest. Kim, back there?
I'm kind of drunk. Thanks, Josh, for dying so much.
You're welcome. I'm gonna leave us like this.
No!
So you can see me and Kim. Kim will be in the background. There's a little angel just like floating over there.
This is fucking creepy!
Okay, anyway. Beer count 6. I'm drunk. Beer count equals drunk.
My god, Josh dying equals me didn't know that.
That's what's happening
this
right
fucking
now.
Beer. You have a beer collection of
I need to find a place to go. You know what would be really creepy is, like, instead of, like, an abandoned insane asylum, which is, like, where all the creepy games are, they're, like, an abandoned mansion or something, an old Victorian home or something. What if you're in an abandoned, like, old set for Project Runway, and there are mannequins everywhere, and people who really wanted to make dresses, ghosts that really wanted to make dresses out of fucking trash bags and lettuce. You're H2O-ing. Open the gates. The mid-1600s, the rich fishing source along the easy access, along with easy access to trade routes, drew early settlers to the village.
Here's you, Lefty.
What is what?
Here's you, Lefty.
I have none left, but I have one in my glass. Is that the last beer?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The only other beer that I think we have in the fridge is called Road Warrior, and it's 9% alcohol.
Ooh.
So that'll be a good finale.
That'll make this much more interesting.
An abandoned box factory full of women.
Creepy, ugly women that scream too much and then die.
You know... In Colorado, there's this place, it's the Bates or Gates Rubber Factory of some sort. You can go there. What is my one only option, Banja? Tell me.
In Colorado, there's probably a lot of meth labs if this is exactly replicating.
Actually, I don't think meth is a huge problem in Colorado. The biggest problem in Colorado is... I don't want to say it.
Prostitution?
I can't say it.
Prostitution?
Nope. Woo! If you walked in a room and shit started floating in the ceiling, I'd be like, why am I not floating on the ceiling? Also, well, a lamp stayed up there. Oh, that's on the chain. Okay, we're good. Really, Bonger? There's meth labs out there? Oh my god. Oh, another note. Saw someone in the boiler room, blah blah blah. Okay, we've seen all these. I have to pee again. I'm doing it. Eat it!
Oh my god!
I can't help it!
You really do have a fucking bladder size like them!
One beer is like one pee, okay? Alright. I have two bars on my battery now. Okay, that means...
You upgraded to Verizon, dude.
I upgraded
that shit.
I upgraded to Verizon, and that also means that I'm going to beat this part, finally.
No, you're so undie. You're hella drunk. Undie.
I ain't hella drunk. Okay. Return to story. Alright, where the fuck am I? Where am I, even? In the world of Warcraft. Of Horrorcraft? Can I open these things? Open it! Ugh, this part. Alright guys, you have to guide me. I ain't hella drunk. Alright, here's the thing. People need to tell me where to go, because I have no idea where the F I'm going. It's empty, they will consume me there. Huh? Oh, there's another note. Whatever, I'm taking a sip. While there was a lot of blood, none of the injuries were deep or serious. They were all surface cuts. She was not really trying to hurt herself, just making a giant mess. Just making a giant mess with her blood. Midget Elf, I can't trust you to moderate my channel just yet. Plus, I already have too many moderators. Rika is awesome!
Swords are moderators?
Swords mean that they're moderators, yeah.
Ah, shit, they're gonna kick me out of this channel. I don't like them.
Go left, okay. But I came from left. Go left. I'm gonna go straight. Use it. Too many flares. Ah, what is that noise? Oh god! Burn! Yeah! I found a new spot. I'm in a new area. I hear music playing. Use it. Oh, that's...